It's a very exciting company, have a long history, 130 years plus. It have a massive status and impact in Denmark as such. In the task I had, was given from day one, was actually twofold. It was to create a number of initiatives that create some savings, simply bottom line savings. And the other thing was to build up a centralized global professional procurement department. So there was two legs and two areas in the beginning. That was my main objectives. My first task was actually to create a strong management team that was that understood the journey, understood the vision, and also kind of was prepared for massive amount of changes over and over again. So for me, it was important to find out who could embrace this change and this journey, and who could maybe not. So setting the team, the right management team, the right procurement team was the first thing that we focused on. Danish Crown is a big company. As I said, it's 8-9 billion euro, and there's nearly 30,000 employees. We have 60 plus factories all over Europe and in Asia also. So for me, I spent a lot of time in the beginning to get out and know people and find out what were they doing, what were their challenges, what were they good at, and where could they see possibilities. I have a massive support from our CEO and COO and CFO in the journey in, and that's important. I have a strong support from the management teams out also in the business units. And I don't think we would have been able to have the speed we actually have had without that support. And before going into a journey like this, and before taking a job like this in a massive transformation like this, this is essential. That's the main driver beside the creating the right team to actually execute it. And I have that. I for sure have that in Danish Crown.